We're just stopping for breakfast here in Kalaw at the traditional tea shop. The tea is milky and sweet. And then we went out to the marketplace and had an awesome time. The light was beautiful and it was just such a good experience. And then we got hungry, so we went for a bowl of shan noodles, which were delicious, before we got on our way again. We stopped for lunch and met this lovely old lady with a really cool hat, and she sung us a song.
You have promised, Lord, 100-fold and eternal life for it. That's all.